Hello guys, my name is Krogemelam and it's pretty rainy right here. So we are in the port. We're not waiting here because we had a crash or something right here. I don't know what is going on. So this is an interval 07 in of the Fear 3. So welcome back. We're gonna play this together. There we go. Where are you, sir? Oh, big monsters are attacking us every second. Oh, so this is amazing. Oh, I don't know what kind of monsters they are, but they attacked us in the last video. Well, in the last interval, well, we met them on the bridge. So I think Alma, you know, the little girl, caused something very bad. And now we need to survive here. In fact, we need to find a way how to destroy Alma. How to... well, how to stop this. Oh. They look like that they came from some kind of volcano or something, because they have this. Come on. They really like to jump, but they're like here trying to kill me. And where's, oh man, too many of them right here. So what is the problem? I think the only damage that applies for these monsters are health shots, so that's the problem. Okay, the way out. Oh, come on. Oh. Kill them, kill them. Come on, kill the monsters, you. Oh. You're trying here to kill me, but you don't want to kill the monster. They hate me so much, people. They hate me. Like, they're more like to kill me than kill the monster, and that's not normal. So they hate me. Yeah, so where are the monsters? I don't see them at the moment. Oh, there we go. Hello, you. Yeah, good job, behind the cot. So far. Can I take cover here? No. Can I prone here? I think that's still impossible in this game. Come on, stop this max pain moment. Oh man, this was stupid. Alright, let's go. Let me see what's gonna happen. Oh, they saw me. Alright, so they're not helping me, I don't wanna help them, so go master, kill them all again. I think I killed one. What? Grenades can be so useless. Okay, so much more of them here than the last time. Oh, we can buy something. Okay, what do we have? Hamburger, hot dogs, classic American food. Oh. Oh, out of ammo. So far, so good. There we go. Anyone for a drink? Oh, you want something? What do you want? Beer, whatever. Wine. So what do we have? Coca-Cola, maybe. Yeah, hamburger. Try all our famous. Hey, this is not fair, I'm reading something here. Alright, try all our famous hot dog combinations. Yeah, hot dogs, hamburgers, ketchup, everything. Let's go. I don't know for you, but I have never been on one airport, in the airport, so I don't know if this is a big airport. Oh, what is this? Widerud. Ah, no wine. Yeah, I remember it was like, I don't know which game, when you had like a bottle of wine, when you destroyed the bottle, you could see the wine spreading. That's so nice. Where should I go now? Can I do something with this? Switch off the... Come on. Oh, there is the way out. There is the exit. What? Oh. I thought that there was some kind of combination or something, but no.
Be careful.
Yeah. I like this more.
Quiet down. Everyone, on ahead. 9 o'clock.
There we go. This is so powerful. Okay. Oh man.
I'm trying to find a way to you, but it isn't looking good. Just be careful.
Oh, come on. I saw you, sir. So we have again problem with our friend Iceman. Oh, this was so wrong. Boom! Are you dead? No. He's not, but now he is. Oh. So you are selling hot dogs too? Oh, nice. Oh, come on. What do you have? Oh! They did completely the same thing as me. Come on, grab this. Can I go down? Come on, why don't you jump down, sir? Wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. Oh, thought you are not dead, but luckily you are. This is too much for me. What is this? Oh. There we go. This was a headshot. Come on, give me everything you have, sir. Oh! The first time I liked this weapon, but now I see it's powerful and it's totally good. Oh, I got a lag. What? Why lag? Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Buddies. Ah, this was nice, in fact. Can I go down? Fairport Airlines. How to get there? No, this is just to take the cover, that's the only option. Nothing here. Water? Oh yeah, some kind of water or something. Hello, guys.
Enemy sighted. No!
Again, lag. What is this? Come on, this is not the game on the internet. Why do I have lag? I don't get it. Is the game guilty or I am? I don't get it. What is this? Oh. Yeah, that was, I think, a grenade or something. If I remember, this voice came from Jim. Jean, yeah, I think that was her name. Jean, I think. She was also the character of the F.E.A.R. 2 and F.E.A.R. Well, the original one. I think she was also one of the characters at that time at these games. Anyone here? This is empty. Okay, turn on the flashlight. Cause pretty scary things can happen now. Okay. Oh yeah, that was what I was talking about. Alright. Come on, is there any physics link, whatever. Oh, there we go. Check in at regular intervals. Flashing lights. I don't like it. Kitchen. So much Outlast whistleblower. Alright. Oh, this is so nice. I have a feeling that I'm in some kind of mall. Alright, nice. So nice, so good detail. Okay, let's try to run on these. yeah, they're blocking me. That's nice to see. They thought about everything. And here we have free to all mushrooms. Osborne Mushroom Festival. 23rd annual. All ages. Nice. I just wonder if there is real festival of mushrooms. Oh, come on, covered. Huh. They even don't wanna kill me. Something is pretty wrong in this game. We got nothing. Everyone, eyes. Shit. We got a man down. Yeah, they saw me. Where are you, sir? Can I hack this? Oh! Yeah, take cover, sir. That was so good idea. Whoa. We need something faster. A little bit faster weapon like this. Yeah, but the amount of damage is not the same. That's not nice. James, stop this crazy thing. This looks like a Scooby-Doo track. Or van. Yeah, that's more like a van. Or camper, something like that. Whatever they have. Look at this. Totally the same. Baby! You give us 3 minutes, we'll give you the business. Oh, nice. Give me the business, sir. I got you now! Alright. Flashlights on. Set the Oh, come on. How could you see? Oh, we can play a pole here. Let me just try something. Ah. Oh, look at this. Wait a second. Come on, buddy. Do you wanna play pole with me? We can do this. Why not? Yeah, but why pool can be my cover? Not fair. Oh, there you are. I was thinking about you all the time. Where are you, blue guy? I hope I kill him, but I don't think I did that. You are here. I'm not, sir. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. You think you are? Come here! Yo, what? Covered. Hey, cover! Come here! We can do this together. You know, as a friend. Oh. You're gonna explode. Oh yeah. There we go. There we go! Oh, frag grenade? Or whatever.
Listen, I'm picking up chatter from more of those base commanders. They're taking back into the west tarmac. You have to keep moving.
Have we already been here? I think we were. Yeah, there is the way. Crouch. Hard to shoot them from this position, so I think it's maybe from here to try.
This is your face, Commander. I want that biological to spoke up now.
There we go! Now we. No! I stepped on a grenade. No. There you are. Okay, you didn't come here last time. Oh, oh. This is crazy weapon. Oh, they're not all dead. I don't like this one. I like this one much more. What's wrong, cover? Come here. Now it's time to go. But I don't have too many bullets. Where was that grenade? And why didn't it explode? Or maybe it did. Never mind. I'm here. Oh, whoa, sniper guy. Sorry, my little grenade. Oh, come on. Let's just grab the grenade launcher. Let me clean the room just like this. Let's clean the mess. Hold on, first things first. Come on. Of course you are still there. Out of ammo. Reload. It's still not down. Tango is still not down. Now Tango is down. What is this? Library? Oh, it's a store. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video, please subscribe to my channel, click the subscribe button, and see you tomorrow in the new video. Thank you for all, bye bye, and have a nice day.